You talk about the data science part and also the analytics and insights part. Is the difference that data science is more linked to predictive models, to forecasting, to AI, stuff like that, and insights is dashboarding and reporting? Or how should I look at the difference?
In the end, all those branches, they work together. Okay. Yeah? So you will have influence from data science and data insights and data analytics, and data engineering helps all other branches to make sure that they can do their work. I think the reason why we did this split is a big word now is because those that allows different people to focus on different domains for the moment. So for data analytics, at the first stage, we want to focus really on like the reporting, yeah, the dashboarding, stuff like that. Data science for us at the moment is really about more advanced models. And we're talking now about forecasting of prices, predicting of prices, dynamic pricing, also personalization, so recommendation systems, those kinds of things are handled there.
Yes. But
and in the future, definitely there will be cross-functional things where data insights will use like the more simple predictive modeling, the typical linear regressions, logistic regressions, yeah. And then data science will focus more on really the more advanced machine learning concepts like deep learning, those kinds of things.
Yeah, makes sense.
And see how we can leverage those things. Yes. But again, we are one data organization, so the goal is within that data organization, we all work together to get the most value out of the data that we have in the company.